All right, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Brap Genius back again with another video. Today I'm gonna teach you car guys how to never miss a gear again.
Yeah, start it off right, boys.
Oh yeah, bud. Send it.
Yeah.
This is actually a lot easier than what you would expect, and a lot of the people in the car community know about it, but there's also a lot of people that don't. So, you know, when you guys are shifting, maybe you're shifting a little bit faster, you're in an aggressive driving situation. You know, you're going through and you're shifting. Oh, but you know what? Let's say you were in first, right? You're shifting down to second. Oh no, you actually went into fourth instead of second. You know, it doesn't happen that often, but if you're in that situation or you're, you know, driving at a track or something, you don't want to miss your gear. And anybody that's done it, you know it's embarrassing. We've all had it happen before. But basically what I want to do right now is teach you guys the easiest way to never miss a shift again. And it's so easy. All you have to do, guys, is when you're shifting, it's all about where you have your hand, okay? So when you're shifting into first, you're gonna line your hand up like that and push up. Shifting into second, same thing. Keep it on this side and keep the pressure that way. It's gonna keep it from going in there. When you're just pushing, you know, let's go back into first, and you pull down, sometimes if you're not doing it right, you shift into fourth. Now, like I said, it doesn't happen that often, but the times that it does, you know, it's gonna ruin whatever you're doing. You know, if you're just driving or anything, it's embarrassing. You don't wanna do it, you wanna avoid it. So first and second, have your hand there. First, second, just like that. Side, that's it, just practice that. Now, from there, it gets, you know, easier. This is when you use the forward. Palm right here, just push up, straight up. That's gonna push you right up in a third. When you're coming down in a fourth, three fingers right on top of the shifter. Straight down, now you're in fourth. And that will keep you in that consistently. Practice that as well, right? Look at that. Third, fourth, every single time, right? So we're gonna try that again. First, second, first, second. Pushing that way, now we're gonna go back. Third, fourth, third, fourth. So we're gonna do it together. First, second, third, fourth, right? First, second, third, fourth, right? Now the last one, it's the opposite of the first way. You're gonna push away, right? Fifth, sixth. And I'm telling you guys, if you do this, you are never gonna miss a shift because it's always gonna be lined up the right way. You're giving the pressure in the right parts of the shifter to where it's always gonna go into the gear that you're intending it to go in. So one more time, I'm gonna do everything, you know, in one shot here. So first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. I'm doing a little bit slower. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Right now, as you're driving, obviously, when you do that with the, while you're driving, it's a little bit different. I'm gonna do that now, give you a little bit of an example. Say you're going, right? First gear. Not gonna race, you know, but first gear, second, see, just like that. Third gear, straight up. Fourth gear, straight down. Fifth gear, side, up. And I'm not gonna be able to hit sixth gear here, but it'll be the same thing, push down. So if you guys are having trouble with your shifting or you're a new driver or whatever the case may be, guys, if you do it this way, I'm telling you, it's gonna give you just a much easier process. This is a great thing, especially, like I said, for newer drivers. Practice this, make it a habit. Once it becomes a habit and you do it naturally, you know, your driving experience is just gonna be much better. Hopefully this helps you guys. If it helped you, let me know by hitting the like button. Hit subscribe for more videos like this in the future, and I will see you guys in the next one. You have a great day as always. Peace.